I'm Charlie XCX, and one thing people don't know about me is when I was 15, I played my first show at an illegal warehouse rave in a peanut factory, and my parents were with me.